stage to make the first move for Grandmaster Pragnananda against Grandmaster Magnus Carlsen. And now, dear players, I wish you a good day. You can handshake and start your cards.
I didn't think about what you had to call him, but it's something, you know. Yeah, B56, I think you have to think of B60.
Yeah, and I was thinking of getting stuck with B1, or look to one. That's fucking good option.
Because after 10 states, yeah, like if you go on BA6, or B1, takes 6 to 5.
Yeah, I think.
I'll have Bc6 and then Qc6, Qc7.
Yeah, and
just
like, yeah, just
really, yeah, bad. Just really bad. No, yeah, I didn't really see it.
I checked this line today, but I kind of remember this Bb8. And Bx3 was there, but
I just didn't know.
But there should be something after. I've seen some big stakes before, but I don't think it really.
Yeah, I didn't really. I thought it then, like, even Bd7 is a big stake.
Yeah.